Once the gymnasts are demonstrating some improvement on the basic beam walks, they may progress to start training little beam hops. This kind of challenge must be introduced on a low beam first, and only practiced on the high beam when the gymnast shows safe and fair consistency.